Watch what happens when that light changes from day to night.
Aloha, Mora.
Pagi-pagi pakai lotion. Lagi-lagi masih dalam efek invisibility lotion. Potion, guys. Oke, jadi masih dalam invisibility potion. Gua tidak bisa terlihat di dalam layar kalian, tapi kalian tetap masih bisa melihat kelanjutan dari petualangan si Fred Varpin di Hogwarts Legacy sebagai murid Slytherin yang berjuang untuk menguasai Dark Arts Magic, guys. Oke, ini kita habis kelas divination sama si Profesor Onai, ibunya sahabat kita, yang salah satu mata pelajarannya ada yang kita bisa meramal pakai itu tuh teacup, pakai cangkir teh. Nah, abis gitu kita udah naik level dan kita ada di level 14. Karena kita level 14, kita jadi bisa menjalankan misi ini nih, guys. The Caretaker's Lunar Lemon. Wow, lihat di rewards-nya, guys. Ada Aloha Mora. Oke, berarti kayaknya kita akan belajar spell Aloha Mora itu dari misi ini, guys. Oke, talk to Goldwyn Moon. Oke, kita langsung aja kita ke sana, guys. Oke, coba kita lihat. Kok J lagi sih? M dong. Alright. Oh, di sini. Oh, masih di dalam kampus ya. Oh, ininya gue belum ketemu. Grand Staircase, masa gue belum kebuka sih? Ya udahlah, lower Grand Staircase dulu. Jadi kayaknya Ledwin, siapa sih, Moon itu murid atau ini ya, guru ya? Atau dia seperti pelaksana dalam sekolah gitu ya, orang TU gitu, guys. Oke, lanjut aja kita, guys. Oh, gue mau ngaktifin ini dulu, guys, yang api yang abu-abu satu lagi tuh, guys. Iya, ini nih. Yang Great Hall. Bukan. Yang... Oh, gitu ya. Oh, beda tempat, guys. Ya udahlah, lanjut dulu aja ya. Kita lanjut langsung ke misi aja. Wow. Batunya kayak baru numbuh gitu, guys. Tadi kelihatan nggak? Oke, wih, panjang amat ini tangganya, muter doang gini. Apakah lewat sini? Oh iya, benar-benar, guys. Ini ada api nih. Nah. Oh, ini Grand Staircase. I'm most pleased to be included. Grand Staircase tuh di sini, guys. Apa-apalah, bagus. Untung ketemu. Oh, Revelio dulu. Oh, enggak ada apa-apa, guys. Kayak kita belum pernah ke sini deh. Oke lah. Pitung lanjut lagi tuh. Keren banget ya, kita punya kostum pitung, guys. Oh, wait. So, we should wait? Okay. Reveal! Hah? Open. What? What? Kok nggak bisa? Oh, ini dia! Goldwyn. Nah, ini dia nih, Goldwyn.
Hello again, Mr. Moon. Oh, I was hoping to see you again, my young friend. Gladwyn Moon, Hogwarts caretaker.
Oh, yeah,
at your caretaker. Service. First, please allow me to apologize if I seemed a bit unsteady when we last met. I'm afraid I had a rather disconcerting encounter. Although I hear your visit to Hogsmeade was even more eventful than mine.
I suppose you could call it eventful.
I certainly wasn't expecting a troll attack.
Oh, of course not! And from what I understand, the village was lucky you were there. In fact, my recent visit to Hogsmeade is the reason I was hoping to bump into you. I could use your help with something. Do you see that curious statue over there? Watch what happens when that light changes from day to night.
Wow. Jadi katanya bisa berubah guys patungnya. Wih, jadi terang.
Now, if you wouldn't mind humoring me for a moment, see if you can remove the moon from the statue. Go on, take the moon.
Oh, ini. Oh, oke, okay. Kita pakai Accio.
Accio.
Oh.
Odd little contraptions, aren't they? It seems the statue vanishes once the moon is removed. Which, incidentally, can only be done at night. Why don't you hold on to that one for now, and I'll explain more as we walk.
Sure.
Ever since that fateful day in the village, those curious statues have begun appearing about the castle.
Oh, really?
A fair number have been strewn around Hogsmeade. Someone, it seems, is trying to torment me. You see, that day in Hogsmeade, I turned a corner and came face to face with a boggart, or shapeshifter if you will, which takes the form of whatever scares you most. This one took the form of a demiguise.
A demiguise?
Yes, terrifying creature that can see the future. Wholly unnerving. I encountered one when I was a lad in Korea. Terrible experience. Those statues are demiguises. The moons, I assume, are an uninspired play on my name. Some jackanapes used a boggart to learn my greatest fear and use it against me. I have my suspicion as to the scoundrel or scoundrels responsible. It is my hope that they will slip up and reveal themselves as the statues disappear. That is why I need your help in removing the statues.
Why me?
A couple of reasons, frankly. First, your daring do against those trolls in Hogsmeade has gained you a reputation for fearlessness. Second, as macabre and hideous as a demiguise is, most would find my fear of them unwarranted. You, however, have seen how they affect me. I'm at my wit's end, young friend. I simply can't bring myself to go near them. In fact, I know of two statues right here in the faculty tower. Perhaps you could start simply by removing them, so I can go about my evening duties.
What's in it for me?
Why would I do this? Seems all risk and no reward.
Oh, rest assured, there's very little risk, and there is, in fact, a reward. I will teach you a particularly useful spell. First, you know how to cast a disillusionment charm, correct? You'll want to do that before wandering the tower at night. Next, you'll notice that the door is locked. However will you get in? Alohomora, that's how.
Woo! What about curfew?
Curfew? Oh, tosh! I sense you're a bit like me when I was your age. Oh, the school was my oyster. And I took advantage of it. Oh, everyone loved me for it. Oh, those were the days. Now, you'll find one statue in the prefect's bathroom and the other in the hospital wing. Good luck. Oh, and thank you.
Wih, kita dapat ini guys. Alohomora. Wih, kita dibayar di depan, diajarin di depan dulu guys. Oke, okay, let's go, kita siapkan mantra kita. Oke, okay, space F. Oke, okay, klik kanan and space. Nice. Alohomora. Woo. Oke, okay, nice. Kita pakai ini guys di sini. Where is Alohomora? Kok enggak ada? Where's Alomora? Oh, otomatis guys. Oh, aduh, pakai main ada mekanikalnya nih guys. Move green spark, move red spark. Oke, key E sama DE. Oke, save. Move spark and rotate the dials until both cursor and gears activated. Unlock. Gimana ya? Gua masih belum ngeliat patternnya nih guys. Gue belum ngerti nih, gue cuma asal putar-putar aja nih. Oh, ditahan di situ guys. Pokoknya lihat sampai itunya muter. You're in. Remember, use a disillusionment charm so no one claps eyes on you. This is a restricted area of the castle after all. Oke. Disillusionment charm tuh ini ya? Ya bukan? Iya, disillusionment. Oke. Kita harus ngendap-ngendap guys. Casting Revelio reveals authority figures and enemy location, allowing you to scout ahead. Oke. Jadi bisa pakai Revelio guys.
Revelio.
Nah, itu dia guys. Wah, ada penjaga loh. Wow, what is this? Oke. Si Weasley lagi, guys. Ada orang, guys. So, where should we go? Is it upstairs? Oke. Okay. Ada peti, guys. Yes. Iya, gue belum jual-jualin baju, eh. Mudah-mudahan dapetnya koin aja terus, ya.
Rather poorly, I'd say.
Is that so?
We're raising a generation. Ke kanan kita, untung gua lihat. Flappers that can scarcely tell the difference between Arcanite and Arcanite. Oh, naik ke atas kita, guys. Untung sepi nih. Ada orang lagi. Oh, no. Tunggu dulu, guys. Oke, lanjut. Revelio. What is this? Kesini guys.
This must be the prefect's bathroom.
Okay, kita mainan lagi guys. Gitu guys, ternyata guys. Pokoknya sampai muter aja. Oh, lagi pada ngerumpi guys. Kita ngendap-ngendap nih guys. Yeah, dapat guys. Wow. Oh no, di belakang gue sekarang dia. Oke, kita keluar. Naik lagi guys. Oops. Careful.
What are you up to now?
Kita nyekek ke sini, guys. Untung hampir kelihatan, guys. Hitman gitu loh. Waduh, ada si itu. Si siapa nih? Garlic. Si Garlic.
Well, I suppose I should begin my rounds now.
Ntar kita ambil ini dulu, guys. Yeah. Woo, keren. Bisa stabil, guys.
Okay. Ravenclaw would not have been that. Not this year anyway.
Oh, ini si Hecat sama Garlic. Oh, hampir ketahuan, guys. Oh, no. Jangan-jangan itu jalur kita, guys. Okay, nice. Kalau murid mah ini dia. Enggak terlalu pintar. Dia enggak terlalu bisa mendetek kita. Jadi kita lanjut aja, guys. Kita balik ke si profesor, bukan profesor, dia ini, guys, caretaker, guys, si Galtwin. Entar dulu, ini dulu nih, guys. Bisa dibuka enggak? Additional moons got me to learn higher level Alohomora. Okay. Alright. Let's go, guys. Turun lagi ke bawah. Ada orang lagi enggak? Ada. Tapi enggak ada peti, euy. Okay, kita keluar sini, guys. Nice. Lulu salah, woi. Nah, keren kan?
Hello, Mr. Moon. I have the moons you asked me to collect.
Oh goodness, you're as fearless as I'd hoped. An excellent start. If we can collect more, it may shed some light on who's behind all this. Of course, I first suspected Peeves. He drove the previous caretaker, Rancorous Carp, to an early retirement with his intolerable buffoonery. But that does not explain the boggart in Oxmead, does it? No. I am determined, with your help, to discover the identity of my tormentor.
Okay, I don't mean to help to discover the tormentor. Okay, I'll be hit that.
It's definitely intriguing. I'd like to help you solve this mystery.
You, my friend, are a gentle person and a scholar. And I have something to offer in exchange for your assistance. Now, remember, the moons are only retrievable at night. Thus, I encourage you to use a disillusionment when necessary.
Okay, how many statues?
How many statues are there to find?
I don't know precisely, but I've spotted dozens.
Blasan.
Seems they're everywhere I look. You have your work cut out for you. If you were to ever unravel their meaning.
What did I get?
You mentioned offering something in exchange for my assistance.
I did. Once you brought me enough moons, I'll show you even more powerful forms of Alohomora. Not every lock is as easy to pick as the faculty towers.
Okay, I'll keep looking.
Understood. I shall keep an eye out.
I appreciate that.
Okay, nice.
Oh, and I knew you were the one to ask for help. Keep at it so we can solve this mystery.
Yeah. Woo. Yes, misi berhasil, guys. Nice. So, what's next? Nextnya, masih tertutup lagi kayaknya, guys. Atau kita masih nunggu ini dulu, guys. Surat atau mail.
Hello, friend. I wonder if you might stop by the Three Broomsticks when you can. I would like your help with something.
Okay, jadi kita bisa ngebantu.
As I mentioned, my sister Anne misses Hogwarts, and she hasn't been herself lately.
Okay.
I'd like to take you up on your promise to visit her with me. I'm heading to Feldcroft soon, so I'll look forward to seeing you there. It's just south of Hogwarts. By the way, hope you're faring well with the blasting curse. It's still one of my favorites.
Now that you've attended Beasts class, I've asked Deke to assist you in using the room to further your studies in that regard. Please meet him there when you can.
I've not heard from my Uncle Roland in quite some time. I've been beside myself with worry. Could you meet me in the courtyard?
Wow, banyak banget guys tambahan misinya guys. Gila, jadi ada dari si Riona tadi yang si bartendernya Three Broomsticks, katanya kita diundang ke bartender dia. Kayaknya dia ada hal yang penting untuk dibicarakan. Kemudian dari Sebastian ngajak kita akhirnya ketemu adiknya yang lagi sakit di kampungnya guys. Jadi kayaknya kita akan keluar jalan-jalan ke luar Hogwarts kalau kita ambil misinya si siapa Sebastian. Terus tadi ada si Profesor Weasley yang katanya kita diajak ke, bukan diajak, disuruh ke ruangan requirement of room, di mana di situ Dick sudah menyiapkan sesuatu yang ada hubungannya dengan Beast guys, kelas Beast yang kita udah temukan di kita udah ikuti di episode sebelumnya guys. Nah, terus ada satu lagi dari temen yang kita kayak gua enggak inget sih kita pernah kenalan sama dia, tapi katanya sih dia butuh pertolongan untuk cari omnya kayaknya guys. Nih, a friend indeed. Oh, ini si Rona. Ini The Man Behind the Moons. Ini cuma 9 guys, Return the Minds Good to Godwin. Okay, rewards-nya Lomora 2, Lomora 3. Nah, ini gue bingung nih guys. Ini gue tertarik banget karena ini rewards-nya penting banget. Alohomora 2 dan Alohomora 3 ini benar-benar yang akan kita pakai untuk membuka kunci-kunci dan untuk dan kalau pintu yang terkunci itu kita bisa buka, rata-rata di dalamnya itu ada rewards guys yang atau treasure yang kita bisa dapatkan. Nah, perlu nggak ya gue kontenin untuk kita ngambil Migas Moon-nya ini full satu konten aja gitu atau satu atau dua konten gitu, tapi benar-benar khusus untuk ambilin si patung-patung itu guys. Nah, gue pikirin lebih lanjut dulu ya guys ya. Okay, terus tadi ada Tale of Roland Oaks. Nah, ini nih Talk to Adelaide Oaks nih, seems worried about someone, I should speak with her nih, yang ada si omnya guys. Okay, nice. Wow, side quest-nya banyak ya. Ini yang utama-utamanya nih guys. Oh, kita harus naik level dulu guys. Okay. Mungkin next episode gue akan, atau kita langsung bikin coba aja guys ya, ngambil ini nih, ambil si Demigas Moons di next episode. Kayaknya asik tuh guys, sampai kita punya Alohomora 2 atau 3. Okay guys, itu akan kita lakukan di next episode, atau mungkin di next episode bisa juga kita ngelakuin ini nih, salah satu dari 3 tugas kelas yang dikasih oleh guru-guru kita guys. Okay, kalau gitu see you on the next episode guys. Naik Grab ngantar semen ke rumah Mas Karyo. Subscribe, like, dan komen, and stay tune terus di Firebase Studio. Gua Pete, signing out, and see you on next episode.